and takes the long walk back to the pavilion.